Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Evaluate the s root of 2207 minus 1 over 227 minus 1 over 227 minus. The inside part is a continued fractions. This is a college level math competition question. To find the answer for a continued fractions is not very difficult. The difficult part for this question is how to find the s root of this continued fraction. Let's define the inside part of the s root as L. Certainly, you can see L is bigger than or equal to 1. We can rewrite this part by definition as L. Therefore, L equals 2207 minus 1 over L. We also define this expression as R. Therefore, R equals the s root of L, which is bigger than or equal to 1. Our question is, what is the value of this R? By definition, L equals R to the power of 8. Because L equals 2207 minus 1 over L, we have L plus 1 over L equals 2207. We replace L by R to the power 8. We have R to the power 8 minus 1 over R to the power of 8 equals 2207. We consider R to the power 4 plus 1 over R to the power 4, then square, equals R to the power 8 plus 2 times R to the power 4 times 1 over R to the power 4, plus 1 over R to the power 4, then square. Then we have this result. Now, what is the sum of the first term and the last term? We use this result, which is 2207. 2207 plus 2 equals 2209, which is 47 squared. Therefore, R to the power 4 plus 1 over R to the power 4, then square equals 47 squared. This implies R to the power 4 plus 1 over R to the power 4 equals 47. Repeat the same procedure. We consider R squared plus 1 over R squared, then square, equals R to the power 4 plus 2 plus 1 over R to the power 4. The sum of the first term and the last term equals 47. Equals 47 plus 2, which is 49. 49 is 7 squared. Therefore, R squared plus 1 over R squared equals 7. Repeat the same procedure again. R plus 1 over R, then square equals R squared plus 2 plus 1 over R squared, which is 7 plus 2 equals 9. 9 is 3 squared. Therefore, R plus 1 over R equals 3. Both sides times R, we have R squared minus 3R plus 1 equals 0. after we simplify. Solve this equation using the quadratic formula. We have r equals 3 plus minus square root of 5 over 2. Because r is bigger than or equal to 1, we only have one solution for r, which is 3 plus square root of 5 over 2. What is r? R is this expression we want to evaluate. Therefore, the final answer is 3 plus square root of 5 over 2. That's all. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.